Oh my God, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Look what I have here. Something from US. And it's supposed to be a personal Molden, and I can't believe it. I have a pretty long story to share with you. If you haven't followed me, I mean on Facebook, you don't know it, so I'm going to share this with you. So you would know. So it's supposed to be a personal Molden, so I'm going to open this because I don't have any patience. I can't believe that I have it. I was looking for it and I was hunting for this across the whole planet and I couldn't get it since August and it's the middle of December already, so I can't believe it. It's like a miracle. So this is what I have. I'm going to open this really cute box, right? And I'm going to open this right now. I'm opening. So probably I should get started to actually tell you what it was. You should have seen me yesterday. When I got the slip of paper where I, you know, go there and pick up your package. I was like, it was hysterical. I didn't believe that it actually got here. Please open. And it's very heavy. It's actually it's more than an empty personal Molden, so it has to be something else, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure. I didn't ask for this, so I'm not really sure what to expect. Wow. And it didn't say a personal Molden here in the description box. Wow, it's a really nice box inside. Let's see. Birdie? I don't know why. I'm opening. Oh, it's so cute. Look what I have here. Wow! I didn't expect this. Smash Cane Company. Wow! Wow, I really wanted this for a long time. Smash Cane Company, and it's something that I saw on all videos, and I was like, I want this stuff, and I can't get it. Oh my gosh, I'm desperate for all kinds of art supplies because I can't buy here Cane Company. Just no, just can't. I live in Russia and not in Moscow, very far away from Moscow. So, wow. Post-its, really cute. Martha Stewart, dewdrops. Another post-its. Super sticky. Super sticky is great. Wow. Really big post-its. I wanted something like that for a long time. Wow. Jelly Rolls Japan Sakura. Wow. Really nice. Is it a pen or what? Supposed to be a pen, right? I don't know where to where to write. No, it's not a pen. It looks like it's gel pen, something like that. And really cute colors. It's like pastel colors. No, it looks bright actually. Cute, it's cute. Even to look at them, look, it's cute. Wow. And washi! Washi. I can't buy a washi locally. No, I know I can't. Wanted, needed, this I wanted. It's supposed to be a cane company or something like that. Fab, wow, needed, what, wanted. This I saw several times and I thought, you know what, I would buy this. And look. Very cute. Wow. And something else. Oh, this is magnetic clips, right? Yeah, magnetic clips. Three of them, different colors. Look what I have here. Look what I have here. Something else. Wow. I have more pens here. And this is paper clips that get lost here. And more pens, more pens. Wow. More pens, more pens. So, I have like 6 So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 pens like that. They're really cute. I like gel pens. I prefer actually gel pens. So thank you, Donna. And what is this? Horizon Recollection Signature Extra Fine. Extra Fine. Wow, this is great. Extra Fine is great. It's actually, it's green. It's like a marker made in Japan. Japan pen. And what is this? Le Pen! Wow, Le Pen. Wow. Wow, now I understand why everybody is buying them. It's like black. It's extra fine too. That's what I like, because you know, on weekend 2 pages I have to write. I mean, I like to write everything because I like the whole view and I need an extra pen. And another Le Pen in green. Yes, in green. This is extra pen, and it won't bleed here on these post-its. Not really. And this is precise rolling ball, extra fine too. Wow. And it's green. Like that. Green. Yes. Wow. And look what I have. Look at these cute things with a shoe, right? Look what I have here. Wow, I have a personal modern invoker. Finally. And thank you, Donna. I'm just, wow, you should have seen me yesterday when I got this slip of paper that says that I have to pick up my package. I mean, I was like screaming here and jumping all around. Look! Wow! Stickers. I hope you can see this. Stickers. And more stickers. And this is really useful for me because I will show you my pages. That's what I'm doing every day. Every day I'm checking my emotions for the day, like three. One for the morning, one for the day, and one for the evening. So this will come handy. And this is what I wanted too. The business card holders. And look. Wow, I wanted this. It's like you can see through post-its. And planner tab. This is from I know that you can buy it in bookstores across the US. I don't remember the name of the planner. Punctuate Barnes and Noble. Punctuate Barnes and Noble, and it has a clear plastic cover, so it's great. and it was on sale like for $9.99. I'm not sure for how much it was for Donna. Wow, that's actually, I can see the planner itself. See? November, December, January, February, and March. And wow, another pocket. Yes, and a ruler. Wow, that's really generous. Oh, there's something else here. I hope that she won't forget this, because it looks like she won't forget this. It looks like a checkbook, like an old checkbook. I hope that, you know, you're not missing this. I need to contact you about this. And the pocket for the pocket Filofax, that's what I wanted. Is a Christ. And nothing else here. And there is something here, actually, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, there are post-it notes. Wow, this is a lot of, and this is really like butter. She wrote me a message that, you know, it's really like butter. And I'm going to tell you my story about getting a Molden. So it was, it started in August. I decided to sell my personal Molden in black color. And for this money to get another one, personal Molden in a purple color. So I sold my black Molden, and I found a purple Molden on eBay. It was a UK stationery company, and I ordered this on August 28th, and I have waited for 3 weeks and nothing came, and I sent them an email, and they wrote me that, you know, we are going to resend you another one. And I have waited for another 4 weeks, and I got nothing. And you know, it was expensive, actually. It was like, to say or not to say, it was more than I have sold my black one. It was actually $114. It's a lot. It's more than if you're going to buy it on UK or I'm not sure about UK. On US Filofax site, it cost like $99, and I paid $114. And I thought, you know, it's worth it because, you know, it's purple Molden. That's what I wanted to have initially, but I couldn't have because it was sold, and I bought a black one. It looks so shiny here. So, after 7 weeks of waiting, I got nothing. And I understood that, you know, I am without money and without my personal Molden. And I was like, no. And I started to send them emails, you know, I need my money back. And they didn't respond to me. And it was like, I don't have my money, and I can't get my money back. What's going on? I mean, without money, I can't buy another one. And you probably could hear me from here, from Russia in US, that I was screaming like, wow! It was like horrible situation, because I contacted eBay, and you know, how can I get my money back from this seller? Is it even possible? And they couldn't open the case for me because they had 45 days only guarantee, and 45 days have passed already, and I can't get my money back. So I'm without money, without Molden, and without a hope to get my money back and Molden. And I was so frustrated, I wrote a post on Facebook Filofaxi group. I wrote there everything. And Donna wrote me that she's going to send me a personal modem. And I was like really cautious. I didn't really believe this because, you know, who is sending personal modems like that? I can't really understand that. But, you know, yeah, I sent her my address and it was like, I'm going to wait for this. And I couldn't believe it until this moment that I will actually get it. And thank you, Donna. It's beyond belief. Thank you a lot. It's like, I love you forever. I can't believe that I have a personal modem right now. I know. It's just wow. I have Franklin Covey binder with a really big, like that, rings. It's great. It's not really portable. It's great to have it. And I have a Day Runner binder with 20 millimeters rings. That is actually smaller than this. So I need something in between. And I like Molden and I wanted to get Molden. Believe me, I looked around. I wanted to buy one on Netherlands, Filofax site, and I couldn't buy it because my bank didn't allow me to, you know, to get, how to say that, to pay with my Visa card, and I wanted to buy one on UK site, and I don't have anybody, they don't ship internationally, and I don't have anybody to send me from there, so out of luck. The Netherlands side, they actually ship internationally, so that's great. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that they have personal modem, so expect more videos from me soon, so finally I can show you Firefox, yes, in a personal size. Wow. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. So beautiful. I wonder what Donna has right now. Maybe something more luxurious? Luxurious? I don't know. I don't know. Thank you a lot. Everybody's saying that an ochre modem is so squishy and lovable, and it's true actually, it's really squishy, and look at the leather, can you see this? Shiny and smooth. My black molden was different kind, and I have a video review on this, maybe I will post it, probably I will post it later, and this leather is really different from my black one, really different. I probably will make another video on leather, different kinds of leather on Filofaxes. So, and I have something else that came to me, another package, and I'm going to make another video right now, and you will see it later. It's another rack, my second one. So thank you, Donna, a lot. It's like, wow, I love you for this. And expect more videos. I had another great news from the Filofax today because I contacted them and they gave me permission to make another project on my Filofax, and they will send me different kind of inserts, and I'm going to try them all next year. Probably it will happen at the end of January. So please stay tuned, subscribe if you're not my subscriber, and I'll see you soon. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.